Hey guys, it's currently 100 and... Wait, okay, it's currently 106 degrees out, and I'm walking down to the market to go get popsicles. And my dad was like, are you sure you want to do that? They're gonna melt by the time you get back. And it's still so hot in our house. It's like 76 degrees in there. I'm dying. I need something cold to eat, because we don't have anything cold, and I'm not about to eat ice. I'm whispering because I'm walking past someone's pool right now. Okay, so yeah, I'm walking down to, it's called Market Bistro. It's literally like, it's just a market, but yeah, it's literally 106. Well, okay, so it's 96 out, but it feels like 106, so technically it's 106, so that's what I'm gonna say.
Okay, I don't know if you guys understand this, but there was absolutely no rain, and there was an excessive heat warning sent out. I was boiling, and I literally thought that we were going to die, and it wasn't even the hottest point of the day yet. And it was just so bad.
It's just so hot out. And I cannot survive without my popsicles, so that's what I'm doing. My outfit is so cute right now, and I'm really upset because I'm literally not going anywhere. But it's this shirt. It says, Crouching Tiger, Hiding Dragon. And then I'm wearing these shorts, and then... Pumas that I got from thrift store for $4, and then ow, my arm hurts. Sorry. And then I'm wearing socks that look like it's like a picnic table design, like the red and white gingham. Now the sun's currently behind some clouds. They're right there. Yeah. I'm going to my friend Sierra's house tomorrow. Actually, she lives right there. I literally walk to her house all the time. She walks to mine. It's fun. I'm in the store. I'm getting Outshine popsicles. Oh my god, they're all gone. I walked down here just to knock. Oh my god. What? Oh my god, there's more down here. Thank you. I got cherry, tangerine, and grape. They had lime, tangerine, and lemon. I didn't know which one I wanted, but like usually they have just the regular grape ones, but they don't, so.
Welcome to Price Dropper. If you have an-
No! Okay, I'm going back in.
Oh my god.
This is so cute. I was literally just talking about you.
Bro, I was literally just walking here, like vlogging my entire way, and how like my mom was screaming at me. Like,
oh my god.
I vlogged everything, bro. That's so funny.
I walked
imagine running
your car
into your friend
like,
and you're both vlogging. You guys can't relate.
AC more time.
Hell yeah.
I need to vlog this part too. I can't even believe that just happened.
Iconic.
I changed my mind. I'm going to Hobby Lobby.
Ew, no. Hobby Lobby's like Christian and way too expensive.
They're closed on Sundays. I forgot.
I told you they're Christian.
Stores are closed on Sunday.
Yeah, I got that now. Thanks.
Yeah, that random guy just yelled at us. What the fuck?
I hate white men. I really do.
Is that cherry?
Oh, I just brushed my teeth.
Is that cherry?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, wait, don't leave me. I can't open this.
There's so much background noise, but I literally left the popsicles on the shelf. I'm so stupid.
Oh my god, I literally left my popsicles over there.
Me as a squishy. Tag yourself.
Yeah, there was like a cutie group. Yesterday at work, my friend Sydney walked up to me in work, and she just goes, "Hi, welcome back to my channel."
Hi, welcome back to my channel.
You're so funny.
Me last month.
There's a dog.
Okay. Oh my god,
there's
we
a dog.
Stand.
In the story, you can't bark, silly.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna come
out. I'm gonna check to me.
Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
I don't know why it's so hot. I literally live in New York. Like, it's never this hot. Oh, I love global warming. Oh my god, there's a car with a Star Wars sticker on it. It's that car right there. I'm not gonna see it, but it has the resistance symbol on it. I love that. That's a mood. I just made it back home. I am so hot right now. My shirt is like sticking to me and it's so gross. I'm on top of my shirt. I don't care at this point. Ew, the back of my shirt's like wet. Oh, it's my doggy. Hello, you come inside? Come on. I'll come back tomorrow when I go down to Sierra's house. Sierra just texted me saying that someone got put into an ambulance outside of Market Bistro because it's so hot out. Love New York. So I was just locked out of Twitter. I'm 16, and it said that you had to be at least 13 years old, and it locked me out.
This is probably something stupid to cry over, but I've had that account for 4 years. And there's no way that I can promote my art or my videos anymore. And I don't remember any of my friends using me. There's no way for me to talk to them anymore. I never got to say bye to them. I had 4,000 followers, and now I have 17.
Well, I'm back, obviously. I've obviously stopped crying, but I've found the friends that were most important to me, and I'm sure I'll think of their usernames. As the days go by, or like remember them and then try to find them. I currently have 30 followers. I'll just document my progress. Hey guys, so I'm gonna go over to Sierra's in a few hours. I think it's like 1:15 right now. I'm going over at like 4.
There's over 200 retweets on my little cry for help tweet about how my Twitter got logged and I don't have any money and I don't have a job. So I guess that's going well.
Okay, so I'm on my way to Sierra's. I'm bringing her a popsicle. Oh my god, I'm so white. Anyways, it's really hot again. Even hotter than yesterday. I forget what those bugs are called, but I love them. Oh my god, that bird is so loud. Literally, shut up. I'm literally almost to her house. So basically, you walk down this big hill that I live up on top of, and there's some road left. And you take a left over there. And then her apartments are right there. It's great. She's apartment 1D, which I find very funny. I'll ring her doorbell. I vlogged my way down.
I'm so tired.
It's so cold in here.
I got sick.
Nice shirt.
I'm having twins. I'm expecting.
Oh my god, you are the most dramatic person I've ever met in my life. Bye.
We're going to Market Bistro. It's literally right there.
What are we not going right
now? I know. What if like I had a boyfriend in some odd case and like they worked here and like
dude.
What are you doing?
Oh wow, I feel dumb now.
I smelled the marshmallows and I was like, we passed it.
You know, what else do I need?
A boyfriend?
I mean, that would be appreciated, but I don't need it. I'm a strong, independent woman. I'm just kidding, I want to die.
Is that like Jake?
Jake DeVoe?
Well,
I'm taking my sweet time because Jake's so good. When YouTube won't monetize you, it's heckin' hot out.
It is.
I just don't think I was having like an actual seizure.
No. If you're ever gonna paint, use these three colors and not red and blue, because if you use these colors, they're gonna be more vibrant and will come out better and not muddy. education.
Ew, did I get burnt?
Can you carry stuff?
Is my chest burnt?
No, can you carry something?
Can I borrow a bathing suit? I don't have another bathing suit, but you can borrow a umbrella and my Nike coat.
I love sprinklers.
What?
Bitch, I'm so fucking, I'm about to cry. I'm so sad. Life is stupid. What's the point?
But I know who you are. I know you're funny and thoughtful. You choose your words carefully and that they're always perfect. And I know that you've been pretending for so long, it's hard to believe you can stop. I get it. Like I told you at the very beginning, just like you. So Blue, after the play, Friday at 10, you know where I'll be. No pressure for you to show up, but I hope you do. Because you deserve a great love story too. Love.
I literally was like,
oh no, I can't watch this, babe, no.
Bro.
Okay, George. Wait. Can I sit there?
Is it him? Is it him?
Yeah, I know.
Wanted it to be. I said him. I knew it. Bro, I don't know. You're not ready for this. Bro. 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 Now has 861 retweets. So that's good.
I'll just be
updating you guys on the amount of retweets it gets. That's really it. And that's probably gonna be the end of this video. So if it is, thank you for watching. And if you wanna see more stuff from me, you should subscribe. Turn on my post notifications, you know, like this video. I mean, that's me. Look at my undercut. You can see it right there. So, subscribe, like, and turn on my post notifications. But yeah, that's it. All the words you say the wrong thing.
touch.